51. Season 51. Season 51. Season 51. Welcome back to Character Elimination.
Welcome back to Character Elimination, Pennsylvania. Since Scorp, Popeye's logo, David, and Peep lost, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Hello, contestants. I'm True, and I'll be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, the person who won the prize this episode is Scorp, and he gets Binu the Brave on DVD. Awesome. Thanks, True. Anytime, Scorp. Now for the elimination votes. Whoever doesn't get a falafel burger is eliminated. So let's begin. Scorp is safe at 0 votes. David is safe at 1 vote. Popeye's logo is safe at 3 votes. And Peep is eliminated with 6 votes. Oh well, at least I made the merge like I wanted. And I finished runner-up in seasons 17 and 29. And also, I already won in season 33, so I don't need to win again. Okay, Peep, come with me. Okay, Peep, the helicopter is coming to pick you up and take you to your destination. And it has arrived. Any last words before you leave? Yes, everyone, I'll be back before you know it. Okay, see you soon, Peep. See you soon, True. Okay, everyone, this next challenge is going to be a little bit different. This is the stadium where the Pittsburgh Steelers play. However, the football game will take place later on because today's challenge is about you guys arriving at the stadium. This episode's challenge is a skydiving challenge. And the first person where you'll have to jump and skydive into the stadium where you'll meet me. The first person to do so will win the challenge, and the other contestants will be up for elimination. So head to the airport, get on our plane, and then we'll start the challenge. Okay, we're just about ready to skydive into the stadium. Does anyone have any questions before we do it? I don't think any of us do. Okay then. Now remember, guys, first person to get there first will win the challenge. The others are up for elimination, so do not let yourselves down. And remember, you need to land directly in the stadium. So get to it. Okay, it looks like our competitors are heading directly for the stadium, but the winner for today's challenge is Anna Banana. Congratulations, Anna, you've won today's challenge, and this means the other competitors will be up for elimination. And also, I have an additional surprise. One eliminated contestant is going to rejoin based on rejoin voting. And next episode, we will also have a rejoin challenge to decide on the other rejoining competitor. So viewers, it's on to you now. Vote for one person to be eliminated and one person to win the prize. vote for either Edward or Lily to host the elimination and hand out the prizes. And vote for one person between Vincent Van Gogh, Match, Whamshell, Maggie Pesky, James, Mother Ginger, Molly, Brooklyn Knight, Nelvana Bear, Stump Smash, Gobi, Drill Sergeant, or Peep to rejoin the game. Hey Anna, I just want to say congrats on the win today. Thanks, Jacob. And also, I want to point out that me and Darcy will be working together. And I was wondering if we, and I'm going to recruit you and Lisa just in case Abby leaves the competition. But, and because the two of us are the only two left in the game who, in our ions, since Match is out, I just want to say that Abby will be the leader once I'm out and vice versa. But I'm not sure when that will happen. Well, I appreciate it, Jacob. Thanks, Anna. The time before the challenge is grown shorter, but the chances of competitors winning is growing stronger. Stick around to see who gets eliminated next time on Character Elimination Pennsylvania. See you next time, everyone.